Okay guys, how's doing? It's Huck here. Gonna get stuck into part 10 of Town of Salem. As of next week, I'll be playing the Coven DLC for 5 weeks. Funny thing happened on the way to the bank. I was actually recording the episode and I got killed. First round, first night. So this is actually the second attempt to record this. It's a bit of a bollocks. I was a jailer and they killed me. Night one. What are you gonna do? So, I hope you're all having a good time. See, it's possible that somebody did delight me. Because these are all people here in the chat. And I always use the same name. It's possible somebody targeted me because they knew who I was. Because I used my channel name. But what are you going to do? See who I get this week. I'm Jester this time. That would be nice. If somebody could... Well, I was quite good at this last time. Although I did have a mayor that helped me out by being a bit of a douche. I am now going to drink Diet Iron Brew. Normally I would just say Diet Beverage, but... to work out how to get myself killed is the basics of this particular creature. So I will be posting a video about my $20 thing this week. I didn't do it last week, so I really have to get my ass in gear and get it done. 4 people died. That is extreme. That's nice. Some of the good guys are gonna have to die here as well. Because if he called himself jailer, the doctor tried to save him. And who's this? So, I need to try and get myself you try to get myself killed. So I'm hoping that I don't go into jail, because I've got no idea what to call myself. If I was Chester, what does it say what I come up as? You see if you're investigated. One guy's dead. I don't know who that is. Is that the dude? Is that the veteran? Oh, to be honest, I wasn't watching. It was very quick. So the investigator's gone. Don't judge my typing. Tomato. You'll see like some... What? How do I get myself voted? There's not really a decent conversation I can throw myself under the bus with. Survivor's dead. Executed by the jailer, okay. Veteran. Fuck it. I know there isn't an executioner. I'll get voted next time, I don't mind. Jailer, huh? Kill juice. It's going to be really difficult to die this time. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. There's probably 5 votes needed. There's 3 of them. I'd really need to. Do well to fucking anger enough people to get them to kill me. But not have that voting for. Oh, you were attacked by a mafia. Okay, so that kind of kills any chance of me doing stuff. So I'm just going to bounce out. This is going to be my episode this week. You can't win them all, as they say. We will cover an expansion for 50 euros. I know that would make it a bit fun. So I'm going to try them out next week. Still got my 2,000 gold. Haven't found a reason to spend them. There are here things you can get, but there's nothing particularly interesting to waste my cash on. You only get 2,000 points, I don't want to lose it all. Anything else? Like I said, I will be doing my, there you go, 147 played. I haven't even managed what's my best character for 1 of 4. Veteran 3. Chester 2. Number of times she died protecting someone, 4. Number of times she healed someone and kept them from dying, 8. Number of times she roadblocked, 6. Number of times she investigated, 6. It's not that many. You watch someone at night, 15. Revealed yourself as a mayor 3 times. Interrogated, 12. I'm not good at that, in fairness. Serial killer, 2. Saw the mafia visit someone, 24. So like I said, I'm going to make sure and put up that video about the $20, I will do that. Nothing else to say at the moment. If I can get a third video up this week, I will. I do have an episode of Fear, but the audio for my mic dropped because of child interventions in my microphone indeed. It would just be the game. I'm fucking a bit pissed off with that, but what you gonna do? If you could think of a game you want to see me play, let me know. First 15 minute playthrough, anything like that. Any ideas for the video, let me know as well. Please consider subscribing. Thanks guys, this is Huck. Peace.